Hello, beautiful.
Look at those dimples. Sexy, sexy. Love those glasses. Where'd you get them from? Are those like Gucci frames or something? No English?
No.
Damn. How are you, sir? Special Agent O'Connor, U.S. Federal Bureau of Investigation.
He says Caucasian.
Oh, that's a tan. No, a tan? Look, I'm working this case, and I got some evidence here to be held, but I need to get in and check your storage facility first.
Nope.
Look, man, I know you're a true professional, and I respect you, I promise. You know, look like you work out a little bit, too. What you bench, about 350? Look, I'm just trying to do my job, man. My boss sent me here to just make sure everything was safe.
It'll be safe.
Well, let me just come in and take a quick peek.
Nope.
Come on, man. Hook a brother up, please.
Nope. And you're not my brother.
Brother from another mother? You ever
Look,
heard evidence?
No one enters the facility but authorized evidence personnel. Now stop wasting my time. I'm going to call the embassy.
No, we good. We don't need to call them. For what? We good. Here, I got the box. We all good. I promise you. Thank you so much for your time. I swear to God, if you was on the other side of that glass, I'd bust your damn face in. I translate that. See, I think I make a better special agent than you ever did.
Well, that depends on how you define special.
Come on, let's see what we got.
That's funny.
All right, come on. Oh, you still can't drive. Yeah, now I see why you always get into accidents. You can't even drive a damn remote control car.
I'm gonna need,
this
you,
is like
need
crazy.
You to shut up right now.
I'm not gonna shut up.
Trying to concentrate, man. Strap him in his safety belt, man.
Give me the remote, dog. Go left. Look, it looks like something right over there to the left. What is that?
What is that? Bingo.
What is that, 6x6?
8x12.
7x12. Fitted with 18-inch thick steel reinforced walls with an insulated copper core to protect against thermal lands. A Class 3 electronic lock with a surefire Griffin retumbler and a biometric palm scanner. 10 tons of top-of-the-line security.
Do I want to know how you know all that?
I had a life before you knew me, O'Connor. Let's just leave it at that, all right? She is a beauty, though, man.
A beauty as in good?
Beauty as in she gonna start off playing hard to get. And no matter how much I caress her, no matter how much I love her, in the end, she still ain't gonna give up that ass.
Seguro volvió que para la próxima otro cae de la herramienta.
Yo, why you gotta be so negative all the time, man?
Negativo nunca, hermano. Yo claro y positivo de que no sabe lo que está haciendo.
I'm telling you, man, you got issues.
Próxima, si no hay ascensor, no vengo.
Está loco, papi.
Ah, no lo conozco. Maestro, aquí es que...
¿Viste la bombita que hice, papi? Tiene un minuto. Aquí no vamos a recoger. Que ya cae el explosivo. Vámonos.
Mira, dale, vámonos.
I got this. Relax, man.
Relax.
La oficina de la policía.
Relax.
fue la veros de nuevo.
Perfume de gardenia, papi. No cagas, güey.
De seguro, esa es una de esas teorías budistas, pendejas, que tú aprendiste en un libro de la cárcel. Y de seguro eso que estás haciendo en la pared también lo aprendiste en un libro de esos que leíste en la cárcel, ¿verdad?
Eso es negativo, bro.
Got it.
Yeah, hey, we're looking at four cameras.
Oh, that's some high-end too.